I've created the most realistic spider in Roblox with procedural animations because I wanted a new system for my game. This video is about a procedural animation system I have been working on. This system works in real time with real world places and it has been created specifically for this spider model. As you can see, this one always finds a real place to get boost on. Every leg works on his own with the AI and even considers the height. Every leg has 4 sections and the model a high walk speed. That's something I haven't seen in other videos about procedural animations because AI controllers get glitched really easy if you add more than 3 sections per leg. So I fixed that and also added a balancing system. If the legs can reach a place, the spider is gonna get to that place. The model doesn't work with AI yet, just the legs. I've created this system for a game I'm making that is gonna be based on Jujutsu Kaisen's universe. I wanted a real-time animation system because I haven't seen good games made with this kind of animations. If you wanna see this in-game, you can like the video and subscribe. I would also like to remind you that you can join my Discord server in order to support me. That's all, just watch the video and I hope you enjoy it.